Good morning, everyone. Thanks for joining us in the another grooming session of IHB Pageant 2020. Today we have with us Pradeep Chandramani ji. Pradeep ji is a celebrity master healer, face reader, past life regression therapist, and grooming expert. So please welcome Pradeep Chandramani ji.
Yes. Okay. I'll just give you a little brief about me. My name is Pradeep Chandramani. Originally, I'm from Gujarat, but born and brought up in Gujarat, raised in Dubai, and 35 years I lived abroad, Dubai and Africa. And after that, I moved to Mumbai last 3 years. I keep shuttling between Mumbai and abroad. So recently, I got a wonderful chance to be in London with this wonderful couple, Shiv and Nivi. So, and they became my family now. So yeah. I am international master healer. I'm a psychic person, completely psychic. I'm a face reader. I am also into angel card reading therapies. And my core thing is healing. I was blessed with a gift of touch. So I touch people and heal them. Touch or look and heal them. So this is my specialty. I'm also into angel cards, which is again my forte. I do crystal healing. Whispering, I connect with the soul and groom them or check what exactly they are looking for. So that's why I call myself as a soul grooming expert, because you know, outside we all look good. Outside we all look good, or we just beautify ourselves, makeup and all that, especially when we are into the glamour industry. So but what about inside? Are we feeling good? Or we're just portraying ourselves to the outside beauty. So this is my core thing, to help people with look. Yes, it is very important to look good, but it is equally important to feel good from inside. So I want to ask you a question here. Are you really feeling good also? Because makeup utarne ke baad kya? Makeup is temporary, right? Do you agree? Makeup is so, yes, we have to look good because that gives us confidence also. Feeling good is very important, because I have been doing model grooming and counseling from years now. And I see once the show is over, they are back into their own dark side of their life.
That's true.
So I started this to help people to even look beautiful without makeup. Smile. That smile is not that big. You know, we say that we have an aerostatic smile, that please aana, like inside they say, please fill sunny aana, kyunki bahut kaam karna padta hai craft. So this is how we work. If you have any questions, I'll give you a time in between to ask you your questions. Okay. The idea of this session is to help you grow from within. Maybe whatever you do in coming future, you never know. Your career as a model or as an actor. We all need that growth from within, right? Am I correct? So yes. This session is to help you in whatever you're doing to evolve, in whatever work you're doing now, but very important from the soul level. Hame kya lagta hai ki sirf paisa aa gaya, hamne promotion mil gaya, se agar jaise ki Sneha ji doctor hai, usse thoda aur aage badh gaye, to life is set. Ya aap model ho, to model mein agar aap supermodel ban gaye, to life is set. But andar se aap kahan tak pahunche, that is very important, right? What yeah. are you from inside? How you feel from inside? That is equally important. And today the world is suffering because they only took care of the outer side, but they never peeped in the inner side. And this COVID gave us a chance to look into our inner side. And that too, I don't know how many could really peep into ourselves and understand why this nature is creating so much of havoc outside. Okay. So, because whatever has happened outside, there is a lot of fear factors around us. Like everybody is talking about COVID. Oh my God, kab khatam hoga? Kahin hamare ko na ho jaye, hamare parents ko na ho jaye. There is constant of fear. Phir next fear is, are hamara kaam ka kya hoga? Aage chal ke kya hoga? Economy ka kya hoga? Finances ka kya hoga? There is so much into it. Are you agreeing with me? There is so much happening outside that our internal is shaken up. बट गेस वॉट यर, अगर हमारे अंदर वो शक्ति होती, अगर हमारे अंदर वो एक पावर होता टू वाइब्रेट ऑन द हायर फ्रीक्वेंसी, व्हाट इज हैपनिंग आउटसाइड वुड नॉट हैव इफेक्टेड अस. वी कुड हैव टेकन दैट एज अ पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ. मेनी ऑफ अस स्टिल डू, बिकॉज बीइंग अ हीलर आई हैव अंडरस्टूड बाहर की परिस्थिति मेरे हाथ में नहीं है, लेकिन मेरे मन की स्थिति मेरे हाथ में है. डू यू अग्री? व्हाटएवर इज हैपनिंग इन आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड, इट इज नॉट इन माय हैंड. But whatever is happening in my inner world, that is at least in my hand. So I have to make that inner world strong so that whatever is happening outside is not affecting me. Thoda bahut mind hoga, lekin you come back to the source immediately. Being humans, we tend to go up and down, but it won't affect you that long, which used to affect you now. So I have designed this program by giving you 5 affirmations so that you can make your life completely set. Okay. So if you can write it down with pen and just write it down on a paper, these 5 affirmations, I can guarantee you that your life, you will not have any issue. I keep talking a lot about affirmations because I have changed my life through affirmations. So I can, you know, it is tried and tested. It's not because I've read somewhere or I've heard from somewhere, but these positive affirmations, they help you a lot. So write down first 5 affirmations, then I'll explain to you one by one. So the first affirmation is, I am powerful. The second is, I am peaceful. Third one is, I am fearless. Fourth one is, I am healthy now and ever. And the last one is, I am protected by divine mask all around my body, not just the face. I am protected by divine mask all around my body. Everybody written? So now let's go to the first one. I am powerful. You know, most of the time when we ask people, how is your life? Are COVID mein kya life? Bahut hi ghabrahat ho rahi hai. Kahin mujhe na ho jaye, kahin parivar ko na ho jaye. We keep talking like this. Do you agree? So when you affirm yourself that no, I am powerful, whatever is happening outside is not affecting me. So you become one of them. I will explain to you the entire thing, and then I'll give you a homework how you have to do so that it's how you have to apply in your life so that aage chalke bahut ye cheeze kaam aayegi. So I am powerful. It is not affecting me. Bahar jo bhi ho raha hai, mujhe usse koi lena dena nahi hai. Bahar ki paristhiti kaise bhi hai, I'm still powerful. I'm not thinking about my work. I'm not thinking about anything, my health, because I am a very powerful soul and I vibrate on a very powerful frequency. Okay. I am peaceful. Next. Why I am peaceful? Because is COVID mein kaam nahi hone se ya bahar nahi nikalne se ya friends se nahi milne se thodi frustration sabko aa gayi hai. Ghar mein zyada karke ghar pe sab baithe hai to kuch na kuch anban ho raha hai ghar pe. There's lot of indifference between the family members also, because they have never stayed like this for so long under one roof. Most of the time they are working outside or going outside and meeting people, so there is a lot of friction between the family also, so the peace is disturbed. Kaam wali bhai aayi to usko bhi hum log daant denge, thodi si galti ki to daant denge, kahin colleague koi mil gaya raste pe kuch ya phone pe kisi se baat ho gayi, so we are creating some indifference between us. So we have to affirm that I am peaceful. मैं एक शांत आत्मा हूँ. बाहर जो भी हो रहा है उससे मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ा है. मेरे अंदर बहुत ही शांति है. जब आपके अंदर शांति होगी ना, तो बाहर कितना भी डिस्टरबेंस होगा आपको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा, ठीक है। आई एम फियरलेस। नाउ व्हाई आई एम फियरलेस? बिकॉज बाहर का डर मुझे सता नहीं रहा है। किसी ने चीख मारी मेरे आगे तो पहले ध्यान आता है, अरे इसको कोविड तो नहीं है। वैसे चीख आती थी हम क्या बोलते थे, ब्लेस यू। आजकल चीख आती है हम क्या बोलते हैं, अरे यार चेक करवाया है कहीं कोविड तो नहीं है। हमारे अंदर वो डर बैठा हुआ है। Am I correct? We are constantly in that fear. I hope my health is okay. अगर हल्का सा बुखार भी आ गया या फ्लू आ गया, किसी के बारे में सुन भी लिया, तो we are not going to call that person. Forget about meeting. क्योंकि अरे कहीं vibration से मुझे ना आ जाए। और ये डर की वजह से आधे लोगों की मृत्यु हो रही है। क्यों? क्योंकि if you are fearful, you are giving a wrong signal to the body. So, अगर पहले से अगर आपको थोड़ी सी हेल्थ में इश्यू है, योर पैरामीटर्स गोज फॉर अ टॉस। डॉक्टर कैन टेल समथिंग ऑन दिस, एम आई राइट डॉक्टर स्नेहा? बिकॉज व्हाट हैपेंस दैट ऑलरेडी देयर इज सम, माय एनर्जी इज ऑन लो वाइब्रेशन एंड ऑन द टॉप सो मच ऑफ फियर, सो इट कंप्लीटली गोज ऑन अ टॉस। आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल। इन मुंबई वेयर आई स्टे, देयर वाज एन पर्सन नियर बाय हु वाज हैविंग ब्लड प्रेशर इश्यू। He was staying alone because the kids were abroad. Purely a blood pressure issue, high blood pressure. COVID के time में obviously इसको थोड़ा बहुत ये हो गया, तो he went for a checkup. Doctors put him into the ward of COVID, के शायद आपको COVID है. And we will see to it later because that time it was on a high. And this guy was like, I don't have COVID, I just have a normal BP. But because he was put in that situation, his BP shot up and within 2 days he passed out. So kehne ka matlab, there is so much of fear within us that even the normal person is getting completely shaken up. So when I affirm that I am fearless, I also say that mujhe kisi se koi farak nahi padta, I am totally powerful, peaceful and fearless now. Okay. Fourth one, I am healthy now and ever. आई एम हेल्थी, मेरी सेहत, मेरी तबीयत, मेरी हेल्थ आज तो सही है, बट इट विल ऑलवेज रिमेन। क्योंकि जब भी हम आज की तारीख में पूछते हैं, अरे हाउ इज योर हेल्थ यार, टुडे आई एम ओके, आई डोंट नो व्हाट विल हैपन टुमारो, आज तो ठीक है चल रहा है, वी कीप सेइंग दैट, राइट? इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट द वर्ड्स विच वी यूज ड्यूरिंग द कोर्स। आई विल टेल यू हाउ इट रिफ्लेक्ट्स अवर सिस्टम। सो आई एम हेल्थी नाउ एंड एवर। I am protected by divine mask. सिर्फ mask इधर नहीं है, पूरे protection है ऊपर वाले का हमारे ऊपर। We have to say this with faith, because divine is protecting each one of us. And understand, this divine is not giving us anything without reason. Somewhere we have given something and we are getting that back. So that is one reason we are. But when we say I am protected by divine mask, a lot of us have constant issue in making money. So after these five, you can create your own affirmations like, I have become money magnet. Money is so easy to make. Because these are the belief systems from childhood, हमारे अंदर parents ने शायद दिए। कभी हमने बचपन में पापा को या मम्मी को कहा होगा कि अरे हमें ये चीज चाहिए, तो उन्होंने कहा तुम पूरा दिन क्या, तुमको क्या लगता है पैसे जार पे उगते हैं, खुद कमाओ तो पता चले। सो वी हैव हर्ड दिस थिंग फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड, सो दैट हैज बिकम आवर बिलीफ सिस्टम कि भाई पैसे कमाने आसान नहीं है। बट वी हैव टू रिवर्स दिस। हाउ इज योर लाइफ? माय लाइफ इज फैंटास्टिक, माय लाइफ इज सो ब्यूटीफुल, आई ओनली अट्रैक्ट पॉजिटिव पीपल। नॉर्मली हम क्या क्रिप करते हैं, अरे मेरे लाइफ में तो सब बेकार लोग मिलते हैं, पता नहीं क्यों सब चीटी मिलते हैं, सब चोर उचके मिलते हैं मुझे तो। He keeps saying that, but when we affirm that my life is so beautiful, I am positive and attract only good people in my life, you start getting that those kind of people. Now you can create your own affirmations after these five. You can keep adding on, because what happens when you affirm between 21 to 40 days, every night you have to write this one page. One and a half page, 2 page, whatever you want to write, whatever you want in life. But do not write as if I wish to have this. For example, you want to buy a Mercedes. So do not write, oh, I wish to buy this Mercedes. You have to affirm, I am happily driving this Mercedes, as if this thing has already happened. So when you constantly write this from 21 to 40 days, aaj se leke 40 din tak agar hum likhte hain, so this new belief system goes in our brain, in our subconscious mind, and the neurons start accepting the new belief system. पहले क्या था अंदर दिमाग में था जिंदगी आसान नहीं होती लाइफ आसान नहीं होती When we say life is so beautiful and easy, it changes to that. Money is so difficult. I have become money magnet. तो वो जो अंदर है कि पैसा कमाना आसान नहीं है वो चेंज हो जाएगा मेरे मेरे लाइफ में सारे चोर उचक्के ही मिलते हैं बेकार लोग मेरे मुझे मिलते हैं तो अगर if you say I attract only positive and good people, so you get that kind of people. So whatever you want in life, reverse it now. And imagine as if it has already happened. Every night before you sleep, you have to write these affirmations for 40 days. Why at night? Because raat ko, it goes into your subconscious mind. और वो पूरा चक्र फिर से चलता है अरे मैं तो सोच रहा था या सोच रही थी कि पैसा कमाना कितना मुश्किल है और यहाँ तो पैसा एक बिलीफ नया आ रहा है कि लाइफ आई एम मनी मैग्नेट मनी इज जस्ट फ्लोइंग इन माय लाइफ मनी इज सो इजी टू मेक क्रिएट योर ओन वर्ड्स क्रिएट योर ओन वोकैबुलरी एंड यू विल सी योर लाइफ गेटिंग दिस नाउ यू ऑल आर यू वांट टू बी मॉडल्स सो राइट आई एम अ सुपर मॉडल winnings whatever pageant miss femina contest or mr india male mr jo bhi aapko jeetna ho see yourself visualize yourself on that level and let me tell you people say sky is the limit I say no why sky is the limit you have to go beyond that sky limit also to koi bhi cheez impossible nahi hai and I have created that thing in my life I am 54 now. 40 साल तक मुझे कोई जानता नहीं था मैंने I used to live in Dubai, but एक टर्न आया मेरे लाइफ में because I was working constantly. I wanted to be one of the top healers in the world, and by God's grace, I became. Dubai government gave me this name as Magic Man of India in 2009. But constant, गिर गया उठा गिरा उठा I almost fell like for 30, 40 times, but I never lost hope. वो चिपकली होती है ना वो दीवार से गिरती है फिर चढ़ती है गिरती गिरती है but finally she makes it, become that chipkali. And go with this positive attitude that come what may, I will make it. If I'm here to be a supermodel, I will definitely going to make it. You have to make sure that. Now, very important thing, मैंने बहुतों को affirmation दिया, कईयों को काम किया, कईयों को नहीं काम किया. Why? The reason it doesn't work is because when you write, there is already a recording going online कि प्रदीप सर ने बोल तो दिया पता नहीं कहाँ क्या होगा या नहीं but चलो लिख लेते हैं So there is already a doubt and when there is doubt, it is completely no. When you write with this, I know I'm going to change myself with this affirmations. It is definitely going to And after 40 days, message me and there is a shift in your life, I guarantee you. We are not trees, we all are movable, so we can shift our energies as per our thing. Andar se jo bhi hai, you have to take it out. For example, you have lot, you're emotionally not very good. You have lot of, I hope not, but lot of people have got breakups, relationship issues, right? आज कुछ हुआ फिर दो दिन के बाद और कुछ नया हो जाएगा अगर आप पुरानी पुरानी ब्रिक्स से नया घर बनाएंगे तो वो टूटेगा ही टूटेगा आगे चल के राइट सो यू हैव टू गिव टाइम टू योरसेल्फ फर्स्ट मेक योर रिलेशन विथ योरसेल्फ स्ट्रॉन्ग डोंट जंप इनटू अरे सारे मेरे लड़कियों मेरी फ्रेंड्स को बॉयफ्रेंड्स है या सारी मेरे बॉयज फ्रेंड्स को गर्लफ्रेंड्स है मेरे पास क्यों नहीं है We start comparing, right? एक ये एक inferiority complex आ जाता है हमारे अंदर सबके पास girlfriend है मेरे पास क्यों नहीं है सबके पास boyfriend है मैं एक अकेली क्यों You have to understand first important to make relation with yourself very fast, very strong. Until unless you don't have the relation with yourself strong, you will never be able to make any relation outside strong. So you have to write this affirmation also. My relations with me and everybody else is so beautiful. So whatever is lacking in your life, put it as an affirmation. For example, you have seen one beautiful flat and you want to buy that flat, but at the moment it is not fitting in your budget, but still you want to buy that flat. So I am happily living in, name that flat or building's name. I'm happily living as if that thing has already happened. So affirmation is not, oh, I wish to have this flat. I wish to become a supermodel. I wish to have a Mercedes. I wish to be an actor. No. When you say, I wish to, universe is tathastu, chira jati hai. But when you say that I'm so proud to be a supermodel and winning this pageant, that creates a different energy. You know, that totally creates a different energy. Are you getting me all? Yeah. Any questions till now? I would like to take some questions and then move forward.
Anybody have any questions?
Please.
I just want to say one thing. I believe it was a saying somewhere ki, no one meets in your life accidentally. It's all like they have a purpose. So I think Pradeep ji, I met you. This was a purpose in my life.
It's very true, very true. That everyone has the purpose.
For my spiritual growth.
Beautiful. And I'm glad you've done Reiki and Pranic. These are very beautiful modules to heal. I support Pranic a lot because Pranic is distance healing. So honestly, I've never learned. They didn't let me in because they said you are above Reiki and Pranic. So I never got into any module properly. But yes, I have done past life regression.
Yeah, I have done. I have not gone for advanced thing, but it has been years. I have stopped practicing these things. I'll start it again.
Yeah, Nivi, I'm also a past life regression therapist because a lot of kachra comes from the past. Kai baar hame lagta hai na ki maine kuch bura nahi kiya, fir mere saath kyun bura ho raha hai? Question: why bad happens to good people?
This is what our karma, no? Like past life karma, what the prarabdh we say.
See, now you have to understand one beautiful thing. It's good you put this question, Nivi and Sneha, Dr. Sneha. That what is karma? Karma is not about what I, karma is about everything I do. Destiny is all about what I get. So now abhi hame lagta hai ki koi hamare ghar pe aaya, to for example, are mere ghar pe aaya, maine usko acche se bithaya, khana bhi khilaya, usko jaate jaate gift bhi diya, fir bhi mera relation unke sath sahi nahi hai. Lekin kyun? Kyunki hum bhool jate hain humne unke bare mein socha kaise.
That's true.
Because karma is not only what you do. Karma is also what you think about that person.
Yeah.
So we have to change karma from the thought level. हम ये भूल जाते हैं हम जो outer level पे काम करते हैं ना हम inner level पे भूल जाते हैं काम करना. If I tell Nivi is such a beautiful lady and inside I am thinking no she is not, Nivi will always have conflict with me. That is karma. Because I didn't think right about Nivi. I only spoke good about Nivi, but I didn't think. So you have to check your relations, that am I thinking also good or I'm just portraying outside beauty or outside level pe main kaam kar rahi hu. Agar maine aaj wo frisbee malum hai na boomerang aur frisbee hum fekte hai wo wapas aate hai ghoom fir ke. Right? So Nivi, understand this, I'm throwing a frisbee.
Yeah.
Now that frisbee is coming back, that can come balance. Debit, credit and balance jab hota hai, tab year end hota hai, to wo paisa bank nahi leke jaati hai, wo hamara transfer hota hai. Carried forward in the new financial years. So similarly, when you do a karma, good karma or a bad karma, it keeps registering it and gets transferred to the next life, if not. That's why many kids are born with an issue. Unka to koi karma bhi nahi bana. Wo to abhi abhi masoom paida hua hai. Beech mein kis koi bachcha paida hua tha with some deformity, they had called me. It was just, he is just 8 days old. So why? Because he or she is born with the prarabdh karmas, carried forward karmas of the past. And let me tell you a very important thing over here, because you guys are, a lot of young kids are here. Karma, you have to repay. हम समझते हैं चैरिटी करके या किसी को दान देके हम सब छुटकारा पा लेंगे. नो, द लॉ ऑफ कर्मा इज यू हैव टू पे. बट बाय डूइंग गुड डीड्स इन दिस लाइफ यू कैन स्लो डाउन द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ द पेन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आपके कर्मा के हिसाब से, आपने जो कर्म किए होंगे उसके हिसाब से, अगर आपको ऊंचाई से गिर के मरना है, दैट इज द कर्मा फॉर एग्जाम्पल. बट you have done so much of goodness in this life that you will fall from a small staircase and have little bit of injuries and be fine. But wo jo girna hai wo to likha hi hai. So don't think that are maine jo bhi kiya ab main bhagwan ke aage charawa chara ke ya kuch achcha karke chutkara pa lunga ya pa lungi. No, you have to go through that channel properly. So that's why I say when there is a problem, smile, because God is helping you to clear all the old karmic record. The more you smile, the more fast you get in. Always have understand this. Nothing comes in your life without any reason. मैंने अगर व्हाइट बॉल फेंका तो मेरे पास व्हाइट बॉल ही आएगा. अगर मैंने बैक ब्लैक बॉल दीवार पे फेंका तो ब्लैक ही आएगा, व्हाइट नहीं आएगा. So if you're doing something good, good comes to you. That's why a lot of people get stuck in this. Why bad things happens to good people? Good people, bad happens only because this is they are clearing the old backlog. Nothing else. Is that clear?
Hmm.
Any questions?
Sir, अभी मुझे moral बनना है. तो बहुत लोग बोलते हैं modeling के लिए body चाहिए, height चाहिए, look चाहिए, थोड़ा physics चाहिए. तो is it compulsory or not? That I want to ask you. For a male model, for a female model.
Model किसको बनना है?
मुझे.
Model किसको बनना है?
मुझे.
तो फिर आप लोगों के बातों में आके कब लोग कभी बोलेंगे आप मॉडल बन सकते हो, कभी बोलेंगे नहीं बन सकते हो. सो यू कीप दैट मींस यू आर गिवन योर लाइफ रिमोट कंट्रोल टू समवन एल्स. किसी ने ग्रीन बटन दबाया तो आप खुश, किसी ने रेड दबाया तो आप खुश. यू डिसाइड व्हाट फॉर यू, वर्क ऑन दैट. बी अ डेफ टू पीपल व्हाट पीपल पीपल विल हैव ओपिनियंस बिकॉज दे हैव नथिंग एल्स टू डू इन देयर लाइफ. इफ यू डिसाइड टू बी अ मॉडल, यस यू कैन बी. Yes, there is some criteria to be a model, good looks, good physique. Aisa nahi aap itna pet bhara ho aur aap model ban sakte ho. Nahi, you have to abide with certain categories, sorry, criteria. But do not listen to what others talk about you. I'll give you a quick thing. Ke mendak hota hai na, everybody knows frogs. Mendak ki ek race lag rahi thi. Wo sab upar pahar pe chadne aur tha ke jo pahar pe pehle chadega, that person, that mendak will be the winner. So hazaron mendak chadne lage, mein se kuch girne lage, chadne lage, girne lage, aise se karte hain. Kyunki jab wo chad rahe the tab kafi log bardari, itna duri pe ka jaoge, gir jaoge, mar jaoge, nahi jao. So kafi girte gaye aur chutte gaye, ek hi mendak tha jo upar pahuncha. To usko sabne bahut taaliyan bajaye ki bhai tum kaise sab gir gaye, tumhara kaisi himmat hui. And that mendak was deaf. उसने किसी की बातें ही नहीं सुनी, इसलिए वो चढ़ता गया. सो बी अ डेफ मेंढक एट टाइम्स व्हेन पीपल टॉक अबाउट यू. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन लाइफ, डू मेंटेन योरसेल्फ. गुड लुक्स आर इंपॉर्टेंट, बट मोर देन दैट सोल, गुड सोल इज इंपॉर्टेंट, दैट विल रिफ्लेक्ट. आज अगर गुड लुक्स इंपॉर्टेंट, सिर्फ गुड लुक्स इंपॉर्टेंट होते तो हमारे इरफान भाई, हमारे कितने सारे एक्टर्स हैं, दे आर नॉट गुड लुकिंग एक्टर्स बट दे आर द वन ऑफ द टॉप एक्टर्स इन टुडेज इंडस्ट्री. अनुपम खेर जी, द बॉल्ड गाय, आई सॉ हिज इंटरव्यू द अदर डे. ही सेड व्हेन आई केम टू इंडस्ट्री आई वाज स्टिल बॉल्ड. पीपल से इस टकले को काम कौन देगा, एंड टुडे यू सी वेयर इज ही. सो बिल्ड दैट एनर्जी इन यू. कम व्हाट मे, आई विल बी व्हाट आई वांट टू बी. आई विल नॉट, आई विल बी अ डेफ मेंढक टू अदर्स. क्योंकि कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे, लोगों का काम है कहना. रोग क्या कहेंगे लोग. इट रिलैक्स्ड कंप्लीटली, रिमूव इफ यू आर होल्डिंग एनीथिंग पेन और पेपर एंड जस्ट रिलीज इट एंड सिट कंफर्टेबली वेयर एवर यू आर सिटिंग. ओनली द क्राइटेरिया इज दैट यू शुड हैव अ स्पाइन इरेक्ट. टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. Another breathe in and breathe out completely. Become aware of your surroundings. become aware of your place where you're sitting. Become aware of the thoughts which are coming. Let the thought come and let the thought go. Do not hold or do not resist any thought. Let the thought come and let it go. In fact, invite what next? What next? Do not hold or resist any thought. And time to time, come back and check how the breathing is going in and out of your nostrils. Now imagine you're walking at the beach. It's a beautiful atmosphere. You're just strolling at the beach without slippers. The sand beneath is so beautiful. The waves are touching you, splashing at your feet and going back. And you can see this sand slipping under your feet. You're all alone. You're all by yourself, lost in the thoughts. Under this beautiful sky, birds chirping. And it's about to sunrise. The climate is so good. You're thoroughly lost in the nature. You're having your own dreams. You're having your own thoughts about how to mold your future and do it better and better each day. Now, as you walk, you see a balloon man standing there with holding gas balloons. There are different kind of balloons, colors of balloons, red, blue, orange, white, yellow, green. Pick any balloon of your choice and hold it in your hands. It's a huge gas balloon. Hold it carefully because if you let it loose, it might go up. It's a huge string attached to the balloon. So hold it well and check the balloon as if you've seen the balloon for the first time. Now, imagine that one by one, you all are picking your thoughts which are bothering you. Any tensions in your mind about your health, about your kids' health, about your career, about your relationship, anything which is bothering you, pick that thought from your mind and imagine putting it in the balloon. Even the smallest thought is okay. Smallest botheration is okay. Any which is bothering you, any thought which is blocking your energies, anything which is blocking you from moving ahead in life, pick that worry, pick that thought and start putting in the balloon. Today you have got the chance to release everything which is no longer serving your purpose. So minutely think, go back to the past. Anything hurt between the friends or any relationship, pick out all from your system, release it and put it back in the balloon. It's a golden chance for you to release what is not required anymore. Thank you. Now, as you do so, your mind is becoming lighter and your balloon is becoming heavier. Few more seconds before we release it. Think about anything which has happened from childhood till now, which has hurt you, which has blocked our energies, any diff between the relationships, anything which you didn't like which happened in your life. Just release all that negative energy and put it in the balloon. Now the balloon has become very heavy, but your mind has become very light. Look at the balloon and say to your mind, I release you completely. I don't need you with me anymore. And slowly imagine you are releasing the strings from your hand and let it go now. As you release it, the balloon is going higher and higher. And so is the negative energy removing you and going away from you. Take a deep breath and breathe out with mouth, with a voice. Breathe in. Breathe in. Now you look up and see the balloon is gone quite high. You can barely see it. And so are your all worries and tensions left you and gone higher and higher. You're feeling very light and happy. You feel as if a lot of load has come out of your chest and shoulder areas. The beach is same, but you're feeling more lighter and happier now. You have changed. You have become a different person. Now with that peaceful mind, repeat after what I say, but repeat in your mind. I am powerful. I am peaceful. I am fearless. I am healthy now and ever. I am protected by divine mask all around my body. My entire family is protected with divine mask all around their body. It is so easy to make money. I have become money magnet. Money is just flowing in my life. My relations have become so healthier now. I feel so peaceful from within without any reason. I feel so happy from within without any reason. I feel positive and only attract positive people around. I'm growing towards my goal so beautifully. I can only see goodness in others. My thoughts have become so positive. My life is so simple and easy and so beautiful. feel so light and happy. Thank you, God. Thank you, my parents. Thank you, all my near and dear ones. Very important. I thank myself for being such a wonderful soul. Keeping that lovely smile on your face. Very slowly and very gently, you may open your eyes.
It's very nice.
How was it?
Very nice.
Anybody wants to share their experience? Can unmute and say. Dr. Sneha, how did you feel?
Yeah, it was very amazing. Amazing experience. I have done few meditations before, but this was a different one.
Yeah.
But I have a question also, sir.
Yes.
Before also and now also, when I do such type of meditations, na, I feel a bit of headache. Why so? Even when I do Reiki also, na, I do feel a bit headache.
The reason you feel headache because there's a lot of cleansing happening on a very deeper level. Like if you see, there is a pond. Aur aapne patthar fek diya us pond mein. So ripples aati hai na. And after some time it gets settled down. So same is happening you. When you get headache, it is a good sign that this is working for you. You might feel today also, many of you may feel feverish, maybe you feel headache, you feel like vomiting. It is all fine. Do not take any medicine to suppress it. Let that kachra come out from the system.
Okay. I never stop thoughts coming, but when the thoughts come, it will give a headache, sort of headache thing. But it goes off
so
with the time.
So you have to release with the breathing. If you know the breathing techniques.
Yes.
So do release with the breathing techniques. You will see it going away, headache. But do not take any medicine to stop that after meditation. Yeah?
Okay.
Anybody else? How is everybody feeling now? Yes, how is everybody feeling? I think everybody is spaced out now.
So
this, I know I can go on and on and on this session. I love grooming sessions. But because we have a limited time as well, I think we'll end this session with this. Right, Anivi?
Yes, Pradeep ji. And thanks for the
day. I'll before we end, one important thing that you have to write these affirmations every day for 40 days. And please, through Navy or you can contact me. I also do personal one-to-one sessions, so if you need any time. But very important to write these affirmations every night before you sleep without fail. If you want to have a benefit, it's just a simple homework I'm giving you. Because agar kuch banna hai life mein, to thoda 10-15 minute apne liye daily nikalna padega. And do meditate. Meditation has a power.
Yeah.
Anyways, take care, everybody. Stay happy, stay healthy, and keep shining and smiling.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.